stage rapping. Ain't shit to me, I'm a rapper, so I do. Young Dave snapping. The crowd seem to fuck with me and I like them too. Ordinarily I might joke around on the stage. Funny motherfucker, class clown, 12th grade. Sometimes I might overstep my boundaries, do some weird shit, believe in the art of the joke. In this case, I was like, hey, y'all a great crowd, so is a reward, do you wanna see my dick? Crowd went wild, now I'm kinda torn. Mid-show, soft dick is my worst soft dick. I'm a moron. Show your dick, show your dick. Whole crowd chant. I like I can't, but what about nuts? People erupt, whipped off the nuts. Cheers. Off stage, head up to the dressing room. Five cops waited in my dressing room. Goddamn, do you blowing up? Look at how they beefing up your security. I was like, officers, I'll be okay. One cop said, sir, you're under arrest. I laughed and jest. Assumed he was just showing off for his cop friends. Open some checks mix. Sir, I'm gonna need you to put on these cuffs. I'm like, what? Sir, you just exposed yourself at an all-ages show nonetheless. Wait, you're talking about showing nuts, sir? That's like a common joke. You never pull out a ball with your friends or...
Sir, never?
Sir, please put on these cuffs.
Wait, stop. No, this is actually happening. You're...
Sir.
Wait, this is unfair.
Sir.
I'm sorry, I swear.
Sir.
Please hear me out.
Sir, you're going to jail.
I'm like, jail? He like, yeah. I'm like, jail? Yeah.
Booked. Bail. Pay it. Scared.
This is crazy.
Months passed. Trial. 45 parents press charges. I got a DUI in college. This was not my first offense. Children were crying on the stand. Probably the doors of their class.
You're a loser.
Now it's the day of my reckoning. They about to give me my sentencing. Can't even breathe and I'm trembling. The jury arrived at a verdict.
Guilty.
I thought I misheard it.
Guilty.
Mama bird going berserk. Wait, you said 2 years, Your Honor?
Yes.
On the bus to Tuckawalla. They got me chained to Roberto. Tat on his face, he was fidgety. Shook as can be as we pulling in. They take my picture, unchain me, they give me my state ID. Then they took me to a room and told me to spread your cheeks. I was like this? They're like, yeah, but rake your nuts. Rake my nuts? Like, pull them up?
Yes.
Oh, okay. They made me squat and cough. Standard procedure, I'm with it. After I finished, I had a minute with the guard. Say to him, sir, I know this is bizarre, but the whole rape thing, is it like real? Is it actually a thing in jail? Or
he like, yeah. I'm like, yeah? He like, yeah.
Isn't it your job to protect people? Get and walk to my cell.
You got a white boy.
Walking through jail.
Woo, 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 yeah.
Shit is like hell.
You dead.
It's just like the movies.
Yeah,
screaming and hollering, hooting. A black guy said, I'll break your back.
Your
Hispanic guy asked, what that mouth like?
That.
A neo-Nazi just smiles. We get to my cell. Got a cellmate named Raheem. Good dude, wonder why he in. Then he asked me what I even did. I explained the whole thing,
yeah.
Was performing,
yeah.
Showed my nuts. Totally innocent, like, well, I did it, but it was an innocent act, it's not a big deal. Now I'm here in Chuckawalla for 2 years for exposing myself to minors.
Whoa, whoa, you a pedophile? Raheem said,
no, I'm not a pedophile, you just heard the story.
Okay,
but you cannot let anyone know this.
Why? It's not a big
deal. If they find out, then it's over.
Over?
You raped dead, maybe.
Raped dead?
Let's just think of solutions instead.
Raped dead?
And here there's the blacks and the Mexicans. What about those white supremacists? They see that you're Jewish, it's evident.
It's evident? What is
blacks
that?
And the Mexicans don't have inherent hatred for you.
True.
You gotta pick one of them for protection.
Who? The blacks or the Mexicans?
Yes.
I mean, I guess I go blacks, right?
Blacks.
Okay.
I just don't know much about Mexicans.
I hear
like
you.
At home, I would hang out with blacks.
Go with blacks then.
Well, how do they know I'm with blacks? Like, and how do I refer to it? Do I say blacks?
You won't have to.
I feel like it'd be weird if I said I'm with the blacks.
It's not like that.
How is it referred to?
Don't worry. I'll make sure that everyone knows you're with us.
3 o'clock, rec, ball, pretty solid courts, real good runs. Watched on the sidelines, didn't try to run. Calling for next would be calling for death. Real good black dude, roll his ankle. Mexican guy on the side says, I can't rumble. Now there's a squad that's only got 4 players, and in jail the other team picks his replacement. They look around and my heart started racing. One guy is beelining straight up at David, cause they probably think I'm a horrible player. They like, alright, take this white skinny bitch. Little do they know I'm a bad motherfucker on the court. First play, hit him with a cross up fake. Next play, wide open 3 like wet. The yard take a notice. I take a charge, but they don't even notice. Don't leave him open, his jumper is potent. Pat on the back, feel like a black dap. Dap, dap. All of a sudden, a Mexican guy walks on the court and says, stop the game, stop the game, stop the game. Gets in my face, says, you know what he did? Everyone's frozen in place. You know what he did?
What'd he do?
He raped some kids.
Whoa, not true, I said.
He said, one was my niece.
Hold on, I can explain. I'm a rapper. I was on stage.
You ain't no motherfucking rapper.
Yes, I am.
We gon' rape you.
No, I am a rapper. I'll spit. You want me to spit? I'll fucking spit.
You about to get fucked, pandeo.
Listen, my dick sucks. My dick sucks. That's just a hook.
Remember the name Don Quixote. That's the guy that'll fuck you later. Okay, chismoso.
Then he
he walked away. I tried to play it cool, I'm like, back to the game. Punched in my back, thrown off the court. I'm like, I'm with the black. That made it worse. Smack, smack, smack.
I'm like, I didn't rape no kids, I just showed my sack. You never did that, like, to your friend?
They ain't fucking all pussy.
It was just a joke, I believe in the heart of the joke.
That don't sound very funny.
Yeah, but you should have seen it, it worked, they laughed. The joke was successful.
They whipped my ass. Now I'm not with the blacks.
You ain't black.
Lick my wounds in my cell. Tell Raheem all the facts. He like, oh no, Don Quixote?
Yeah,
that's the most dangerous Mexican.
Really?
And now all the blacks not protected? Yeah, no shit. And by the way, they didn't take kindly to me saying I was with the blacks.
Well now,
now everyone's got the green light.
Green light.
I wish I could make it be right.
Raheem,
you're definitely gonna get raped.
Raped dead?
If I were you, I'd learn to fight.
I can't fight. I'd lose every fight. Instead of fighting back, what if I offered, like, willing head?
Willing head? I'm like, yeah, willing head. Yeah, think about it. Nobody wants a fight.
That's not true.
I would much rather give consensual head than get fucked up my ass and die.
Well, it's not gonna be an option like that.
No, 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 hear me out. What if one day up in the calf I stuck a paper on the wall?
A paper?
Yeah, a sign-up sheet.
A sign-up sheet?
Yeah, with time slots.
What? Time slots?
Yeah, for head. You know, if you don't rape me, I'll give you the best head you'll ever get in jail. And I'll be such a joy, so pleasant. What a great companion I could be.
I don't
This is so smart. Yeah. Then as word would get around about the head, and everybody would start to realize the second I'm raped at the head off the table, better than anal, the brothers would kill for this shit can't enable.
You're not gonna have the option like that, cuh.
It's cool when you say cuh, like cuz, but you cuh. Where you from, Raheem?
Man. I got a nap.
Oh,
when you wake then?
Calf.
Tuna fish.
Actually surprised cause the shit fire. Usually I'm real picky with my tuna type. Only like my mom's and Subway's. Did you guys know that Subway's the biggest chain in the world? Over McDonald's? No one responded. Tap Raheem's shoulder. I said,
did you know that, Raheem? He like, what? That Subway's the biggest chain, bigger than McDonald's?
No. Walking back to my cell, just me and the guard, I feel greasy. All of a sudden, he bailed. Then as I turned the corner, I saw Don Quixote. Fuck, this is it, oh my god, Dave, you're so raped. Thought of my options, he started approaching. I'm like, Quixote, relax, I'm open to it.
Come here.
Kissed on his neck, licked on his ears, took off his shirt, kissed on his stomach, his chest is so bulbous. But I'm playing my part,
yeah.
He falling hard,
yeah.
I got his heart,
yeah.
I get down to my knees, ayy,
tease, ayy.
Whipped out the dick. Oh my god, so big, veins everywhere, so many veins. Off color dick, darker than I expected. I realized in that moment I've never seen a Mexicano's dick before. Spit on the dick. His guard falling. Cocked his head back real slow and then said, ay caramba, plan coming to fruition. I open wide, put the tip in there. I close my eyes.
Okay, turn it off, please. Turn it off now.
Left. Can we just talk after the song's over, please? Have some courtesy. Thank you.
No, no. Just, we are never putting that song out, ever. Okay, I'm actually a little concerned that we might be in some sort of trouble even playing it out loud here.
I'm very confused as to what you're even talking about. Like, this is the most innovative piece of content maybe ever in the history of recorded media.
Okay, so we can get on the same page. What rubbed you the most?
Oh, Jim, may I?
By all means.
Okay, great. Yes, let's have a nice civil discourse about this.
As a black man, I find this extremely offensive.
Mm.
The criminal justice system, it embodies all the racism that African Americans face in this country every day. And for you, through a black art form, no less, to take it and make such a mockery of everything. I don't even feel comfortable working on this project now, Jim, to be honest.
I understand.
Yeah, I respect that.
I'm sorry that you feel that way, I really am, but just so you know, there's 6.5 minutes left where I get to this whole climax that exposes the criminal justice system. That's the whole point of the song. You just didn't let me get there. I lure people in with absurdity through, like, the lens of a privileged perspective. And so can I please just thank you?
Mm-hmm.
Bit off his dick. Spit out his dick. He fell to his knee.
Unbelievable.